There we go. Okay, good. So, as you can see, move the camera down a little bit. I miniaturized it so I can now attach this piece, which used to be this breadboard over here. I can now attach this piece instead of that huge thing. Much lighter, much easier to work with. Let's do a 12 volt test. Power on. Power's not on. Wait. There we go. Power's on this time. Kill that, and we got just about 1500. Just about 1500 total. 3000 counted on this, 1500 RPM. That is sloppily tested, but that is very good.